And I wanted to also say that the new tires, I like them a lot, even though they're on the 60, which is a little bit too narrow of a lawnmower for me to use for the most part. But as with the 72, it just gives it so much more ability to get in and out of tricky spots. Now, you saw I had to do that modification, add the washers on this. Now, you didn't have to do that on my 72 with the deeper offset wheels. This one was the only time I've ever had to do that. fine line between letting it go too long on new sod and cutting it too soon. And I think I judged that pretty correctly. But the extra height made a difference for sure. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and finish the rest of this up. I don't know what happened with the camera, but I was trying to show that right here, I draw the edger back towards me until I get about halfway because of the glass and because there's also the little pebbles. So I'll go backwards and draw it this way. And then when I get back here where I know that it's good, I'll put it back to this direction and tilt it down to try to keep the card more active and then finish it out that way. Okay, so all I gotta do here is clean up these edges with the string, because after you've edged for a while, sometimes your grasses will lay out sideways. So after I do the blade edging, sometimes I'll do the string too. All right, so I'll finish this up. Y'all have a good one.